What is an FB County Charlie Brown shirt? The Charlie Brown shirt actually originated from what many of you know as Cascades. They were called the Bumblebee shirt and were made around the 70s, but they went out of business around the 80s. Some time went by, and FB County decided to produce the shirt and named it Charlie Brown's by FB County. FB County lived up to their reputation and produced the highest quality FB County Charlie Brown shirt that ever existed. If I had a body, I would rock that OG every day. Nothing has really changed over the years FB County made these shirts. Until today, they pushed to do something that has never been done before. Homies and homegirls, allow me to introduce you to the next movement of FB County Charlie Brown shirts.